Hello guys, welcome to my channel Maths Pursuit. Today we are going to look into question number 4 of exercise 1.2 from the chapter called Real Numbers. Let's see what we have in question number 4. It is given that HCF 306 657 is equal to 9. Find LCM 306 and 657. That means they have given us the HCF value and we need to determine the LCM. Now let's see how we can solve this question. Coming to the solution, we can solve this question in finding the LCM using the below formula. There is, if you remember, there was a formula or there is a formula that we used earlier. So we need to use that formula in finding any of the missing values. If LCM is given and we need to find the HCF value, then we can easily find. Or if HCF is given, we can find the LCM. So let's look into the formula. The formula says that HCF of A and B into LCM of A and B is equal to A into B, where A and B are any two positive integers. That means if we know the value of A and B, then we could easily determine the other missing value, or we can calculate the values accordingly of HCF or LCM. Now let's move ahead. So we got the HCF of 306, 657, which is nothing but 9. So let us utilize this number and move ahead. Now, let us assign A is equal to 306 and B is equal to 657. Now, let us find the LCM 306, 657 using the formula given above. So using the above formula, let us calculate the LCM. Now, using the formula is like HCF AB into LCM AB is equal to A into B. Or we can say that HCF of 306, 657 into LCM of 306, 657 is equal to 306 into 657, or LCM 306 657 is equal to 306 into 657 divided by HCF 306 into 657. Just simple multiplication and division tricks. Now replacing the value of HCF that is given in the question, we got that LCM 306 657 is equal to 306 into 657 divided by 9. Now we will see that 306 is divisible by 9. So once we divide 306 with 9, we are getting 34. So I can write that LCM 306 657 is equal to 34 into 657. And that is equal to 22,338. Hence, guys, we found that the value of LCM is 22,338. And this is our answer. But still, if we want to verify the answer, we can do that too. We can put these values in the formula and see that left hand side of the equation is equal to the right hand side of the equation. If both these equations are equal, then whatever we got in our answer is 100% correct. So now let's test it. Though it is not given in the question, but just for the benefit of all of us, I'm just testing it. So in the examination also, we can easily test this and we can quickly test this and quickly verify our values. Now, putting the values like HCF 306 and 657 into LCM 306, 657 is equal to A into B. So left side of the equation is like 9 into 22,338. So 9 is the value of the HCF and 22,338 is the value of the LCM, and which is equal to A into B. So A is nothing but 306 into 657. Or we will see that both the sides are 201042 is equal to 201042. We could see that left hand side is equal to right hand side. Hence, our calculated LCM is 100% correct. Hope guys, you understood this calculation. If you really like my video, kindly subscribe and let your friends know. Thank you. Bye.